You know, waiting for DJ to show up, I figured I might as well do a little video here of the outside of the condo. Just did the one from 36th floor, looking out. And this is kind of a look from the ground floor going up, right? So, obviously this heads out to the main road. And this goes back to the parking structure. So we're way up there. That'd be the 36th floor up there. And we're like 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't know. We're like the fourth set of windows in. Third set. Yeah. It's a nice little place. Over here they have a little like guest area. We'll walk over there and look. We'll take a gander inside. This is the main lobby coming up. Our main entrance. I'm no good at this, so I'm doing this from my iPad, so it might be a little bumpy. We do have 24-hour guard service. They sit out there, and they sit back here at this counter. But to get in and out, you have to go up the elevators through the locked doors. They have a nice little seating area out here, where you can sit and wait for guests to show up, visit with people, obviously. And they have another little parking area back here. I haven't quite figured out, you know, other than for ventilation, why they have all these doors back here. But you really can't get, you can't go to the parking lot this way. I guess it's just for ventilation, you know, through ventilation to the building. Because it's all closed in by these hedges. But there is another door over here that'll let us walk out to the parking lot. And this is kind of where everybody parks their scooters under here. It's a nice little area for your scooters because it's covered. This little scooter paradise. But I'm amazed. I mean, they do have 5 floors of parking here because a lot of the people that live here have money, obviously. So the status symbol in Bangkok, if you have money, is you buy a car. You don't necessarily drive it anywhere, but you know, you do drive it, but hard to find places to park usually. So, a lot of people have them and just leave them. But, like I said, then there's a second little reception area slash meeting area slash whatever part. You know, you can rent it for a party if you want. Or some people have rented it for receptions, for weddings. This building over here, really nice. Now let's go back in. I gotta wait for DJ. She's walking back from work, so I told her I'd meet her downstairs. This is a little coffee shop, and he also has his wife does laundry in the back. I've never really ever seen him have a customer, but I guess he's doing all right. He's always there. Here's our little in-house laundry area. The sales office, obviously. Now there's his wife. She does all the laundry. If you want your laundry, you want, you know, she does a really great job. And of course, you can't go anywhere without 7-Eleven. So we have our own 7-Eleven. They actually do quite a big business in here. All right, that's enough of that.